New York's Anita Pelkey, who stayed in the contest despite her father's death, is one of the American beauties representing nearly every state in the 48. Our national pride holds up well amidst this worldwide array of charm. The coveted title of Miss United States goes to a Cinderella girl, Maryland's Leona Gage, who had only $10 to her name on the threshold of fame.